the closed integral of the closed line integral of b bar dot dl bar is equals to mu naught times to the net currents over a surface. Here net current means this is the arbitrary current, this is the arbitrary closed path. In this arbitrary closed path, how many currents are there? I1, I2, I3, I4, I5. Here, generally inward currents are taken as positive, outgoing currents are taken as negative. Right? Here I1 is, what to say, outward current. Outward current is negative. I2 is the inward current, is taken as positive. I3, outward current, that is negative. I4, that is outward current, is taken as positive. Right? I5 is also outward current, is taken as the positive. Therefore, now, here Ampere circuital law is similar to the Gauss law in electrostatics. Gauss law in electrostatics. Electrostatics, right? The closed integral of E bar dot ds bar is equals to Q by epsilon naught, right? In the electrostatics, this is the magnetostatics, right? In the electrostatics, there is a Gauss law, right? There is a Gauss law. Here the flux in a closed loop is equals to the 1 by epsilon naught times to the net charge within the closed surface. Now this Ampere circuital law is similar to the Gauss law in the electrostatics. And again, this Ampere circuital law, or otherwise, what to say, B bar, magnetic field induction. Now dl bar, length element. Now this is called dot product between magnetic field induction and the length element. Now this is called, what to say, line integral of b bar dot dl bar. Now this is called the line integral of b bar dot dl bar over a closed path is independent of, does not depend on shape of the path. Here, whatever the path we are enclosing here, that path may be symmetric, the path may be unsymmetric. While calculating the line integral, it does not depend upon the shape of the path. And again, this line integral of b bar dot dl bar, or otherwise Ampere circuital law, right? When the steady current is passed through, steady currents are passing through conductors. Steady currents are passing through conductors, right? Therefore, now suppose there is a closed path. This is the closed path, right? In this, only one current is there, right? Only one current. Now in this path, what is the current? I. Therefore, in this case, this is called B bar. Now this is called dl bar. Now this is, as a total, that is b bar dot dl bar. Now this is called line integral. Now this is called line integral of b bar dot d bar dl bar over a closed surface is equals to, what to say, mu naught I. Now what is the current I? Here closed integral of b bar, right? A bar dot b bar is equals to ab cos theta. Therefore, B dl cos theta is equals to mu naught I. Therefore, this is the Ampere circuital law.